you know, actually putting our nose in and figuring something out for them to find coverage for them. It benefits us. It benefits them. And, you know, and that's what, you know, that's what it drives me crazy seeing public justice talk like that.
Yeah. And frequently I'll see, and you could probably find some YouTube videos where there's been conventions or like meetups or whatever of like PAs and contractors, and mm-hmm. they're taking Xactimate to task because Xactimate pricing is low. And there's like appraisers, like not like auto appraisers, but like, you know, like people who go into like sort of not quite court, but they're having something taken to the next level on their property claim. Appraisers will mm-hmm. say, you know, well, we're looking at this estimate, and the adjuster just used Xactimate pricing. He didn't get an agreed scope and pricing with the contractor, and now we're paying an extra $7,000 in this, or whatever it is, right? So right. I like to have contractors there because we're going to stand there shoulder to shoulder, and we're going to look at everything in every room. We're going to make sure our measurements all match up, and I'm going to make sure that bottom line number at the bottom is the one that we're agreeing on. I'm not going to fight over Xactimate 4 cent difference on square foot on price in there, because you could be there all day long going through your estimate mm-hmm. arguing about Xactimate pricing. Let's talk about the bottom line number. I want, you know, this is what I can do for you. If I'm short somewhere, maybe there's another way that I can kind of fill in that gap to help you get you what you need, right? We just negotiate, you talk it out with the guy, and then I 99 times out of 100, most of the time you're going to be within $500,000 of the contractor, especially on like hail claims, and you're both going to be nodding, yeah, I can do this, right? You know, maybe you've got an access issue, maybe they can't access the roof from the front, they got to drag their ladders around the back. I can float a few extra $100 for something like that, and that might get me where he needs to be. He nods, says yes on it, check it off. That claim's closed. Desk adjuster, unless something else comes up later, which, you know, who knows. But the desk adjuster, that's going to come across their desk, and they're going to say rubber stamp and move it on through instead of having to send it out for reinspection, do a supplement, and do all this stuff, which nobody wants that. The carrier doesn't want that. The customer doesn't want that. The insured, nobody wants that. No reinspections, no supplements. Just get it right the first time. And having the contractor there, the PA there, and making sure that when I leave that house, I'm agreeing on that number. We're circling it, and we're both putting smiley faces next to it. That's what we want to do.